All right, we got chemtrails all in here in Oregon City today. But what I want to show you is this one right here. This one is a contrail. This is what they're supposed to do. See it? Disappearing. So for all you skeptics out there that say chemtrails aren't real, why are these ones there still all over? And that one not. Look at the sky everywhere. It was sunny here this morning. This is the first sunny day we've had in Oregon for a few days. And this is what it was, started getting pounded on in the morning. See, there's that one right there, no trail. Got my stuff covered up right here. Ain't gonna let this grow out here now. See, there's one coming up right here. Sound like somebody's got a gas-powered remote control car over there. See, these are coming up from Redmond, from the Pine Bend area. That's the direction they're coming from, up through to Portland. And it's like this all the time. I mean, look at that. Look how you can see it separate now, the cloud, or the trail behind it. And the other one a minute ago didn't have it on there. It just dissipated. See, right there, popping out from behind a tree. Horrible looking sight.